Seckford Hall. Well, we've chosen this hotel because it's in the heart of Benjamin Britten's land. When Benjamin Britten was born only 20 miles from here, and the Alba Festival takes place even closer. And this was an ideal location with this wonderful hotel with a concert space to use as a base for the new Kirk holiday. I think people often get put off by the idea of Benjamin Britten, and so from that point of view, it's been very gratifying that so many people have booked.
Yesterday, you were all lucky enough to see the manuscript. That is a very special thing, I think. And here we are very much on Britain's home territory. So Albury you went to yesterday to the east, but very importantly and crucial to the third.
With a lot of like-minded people, and to listen to the quartets and to have talks and be taken around and see all the local places. I mean, it's very enjoyable.
But I remember Hans Keller talking about the third quartet as being written from the inside of the string quartet.
The hotel's got a good reputation. It's in a very nice part of England. It's in June. The Chilingria, one of the most famous names in the string quartets.
The talk is like other talks that I've been to, that when you hear it explained and you hear the quartet just do small parts, you start to have a different understanding of it, and so I'm looking forward to hearing it because I've never heard it.
The closest interval is a semitone, which is a minor seven, which is a much more emotional kind of
thing. It's a tremendous way to appreciate music, particularly string quartets, where the whole thing is taken apart and then gradually put back together.
We'll definitely do this holiday again in 2016 at Seckford Hall with a completely different cast of musicians, different itinerary, different venues. We'll always go to the Red House. It's a very beautiful hotel, it's got wonderful grounds, and the space is very nice within the hotel. We don't have to go very far for the concerts, we just go to the end of the corridor. This holiday is not entirely about Benjamin Britten, but he's a very long shadow over it in a very positive way.